God bless you for being home with your mother.
You all,
thank you for taking care of your mother.
You always took care of me. It's my turn to take care of you.
This son is caring for his mother with dementia. Watch this heartwarming conversation they have.
I'm your son, Tom. I help you out. This is your house. I am your son. Some days you remember things and some days you don't.
Do I have any other children?
Yes. Bob, Tom, Skip, Maureen, Kathy, Tim.
What a large family.
You were busy. You had 6 children.
Is my husband living?
Dad died 20 years ago. He had a heart attack in the living room. You had a wonderful marriage. You were married for 49 years, and you did everything for your children.
What did he die of?
He had a heart attack in the chair behind you in the living room.
How long ago has it been that he died?
20 years ago. We take it one day at a time. We do the best we can. I moved in with you 4 years ago to help you out.
Do I have other children besides
Yes.
you?
Bob, Tom, Skip, Maureen, Kathy, Tim.
We have a large family.
Yeah. But I live with you. I sleep in the living room.
I thank you for giving up your precious time to take care of your mother. God bless you with many gifts of good health, safety. God bless you for being home with your mother. Thank you for taking care of your mother.
You always took care of me. It's my turn to take care of you. Even though you get confused, I know who you are. You are my mother. I will always be here for you.
Thank you.
You were a wonderful mother. You took care of 6 children.
What happened to me that I...
Old age. You're 92. But I want to tell you something I did. I put a picture of you and me on the internet, and I wasn't keeping track of how many people were looking at it, and somebody called me up and said, Tom, this is unbelievable. He said, this is unbelievable. 2 million people are praying for your mother.
Wow.
That's beautiful.
Is that amazing?
That's a miracle.
Unbelievable.
That is a miracle.
And I said, take care of your mother.
That is beautiful.
Children should always take care of their mother.
That is beautiful.
I'm crying tears of joy because 2 million people are praying for you. And you're getting better and you're doing great.
Beautiful.
You're up this morning having
God
breakfast.
God bless you many times.
I'm your son Tom, and this is your son Bob, and you're a wonderful mother.